That's it. How's it going, you guys? I'm Marty with GuitarJams.com, website with tons of guitar lessons on there that are not on YouTube. And also want to let you know I have a free ebook that I'm giving to my new friends that sign up on my friend list. All you got to do is click the link over in the information window and then follow the steps and you'll receive a link to a free ebook that has all the chord diagrams that you'll need to learn guitar, and it will really supplement you with my video lessons that are for free on YouTube. What I'm going to do now is part of my Riff-O-Matic series. And what that is this is for a very, very, very beginner. All right, so if you're playing a little, you know, if you're pretty good already, this might not be the right video for you. There's a lot of super beginners out there that are not even sure if guitar is right for them, that are looking on YouTube for some things to just start to try out. That's what I'm going to give you right now. All right, it's just on one string. It's on this E string right here, this top string. We've got a pick, we're holding the pick, and we're gonna, you know, hit down on the strings. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go, by the way, these are frets right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And what you do is you use, you know, we're gonna use our finger on the tip of the string within that fret. And it's always better to have your finger a little bit closer to the next fret this way. It requires the least amount of tension, and you also get the cleanest sound out of your guitar. And that's what we're kind of trying right now, to just play the guitar a little bit, have it not feel so foreign in our hands. So we're gonna go 0, meaning no frets at all, O, 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 on this open string right here. O, 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 just like that. Try that again. I'll do it, and then you do it. O, O, O. Just like that. And you can see, all I'm doing is I can just let my palm just stop the string right after I hit it. I'm not, you know, stopping, it's just, and it stops. So we've got O-O-O-O-O-O-3. So I'm index finger on the third fret of this E string right here. So we got O, 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 3. Then O again. So O, 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 3, O. And I'd really recommend using your ring finger for this next one, but you could use your index finger depending on how much skill you have at this point. We're gonna go to the fifth fret. 5. So check it out. O, 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 3, O, 5, 5, 3, O, 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 3, O, 5. You saw me do it there, right? Next little thing, we're gonna go 5, 3, starts over again. And that's all I'm gonna teach you. A little riff to get you going for the absolute beginner out there. And then, you know, you can click the link, get that free ebook with all the chord diagrams, as well as you can check out guitarjams.com. I've got a ton of beginner DVDs that will take you in a progression as opposed to YouTube, which are like, you know, a little more schizophrenic, like, you know, a little musical snack here, a little musical snack here. But whereas my DVDs follow a progressive lesson manner, basically. But that's it. Marty Schwartz with GuitarJams.com. Love hearing from you guys and all the support. We'll see you real soon. Take care.